All right, number 13, Eddie Fisher. We talked about him a zillion times. And the song is called I Need You Now.
Boy, that sounds familiar.
Like I don't remember it.
Yeah. Well, I can't sing, but I need you now was the way it started, and then it goes from there, right? Not the my song. I don't like that song that as well as I like some of his other songs.
Hey, you know, I was going to tell you, too, what's exciting for me is that Clint Eastwood is directing the movie Jersey Boys.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
That's been out for a while, hasn't it? Jersey Boys?
No, Jersey Boys is it's a Broadway show.
Yeah.
But he's directed it as a movie.
I must have heard all about it, the story of the Four Seasons.
Frankie Valli, yeah.
Yeah, it must have been on Broadway then. Yeah. Well, I thought it was already a movie.
No, it was Broadway.
Okay.
Now he's making it into a movie.
And he's going to direct it, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. I just can't see Clint Eastwood singing, you know, Frankie Valli tunes when he was a kid. Maybe he had a deep voice then, or a high voice then. Yeah.
Make My Day. I wonder if that'll be in there.
Sherry. Yeah, anyway.
Okay, 1950s, the most popular singer is Eddie Fisher was born.
Right.
Oh, that didn't come out right. He was born in 1928 in Philadelphia.
He had a lot of hits.
Yeah, he was singing with, I think we mentioned this before, but see, I forgot. He, at age 18, he was singing with Buddy Morrow's band. Well, Buddy Morrow was famous for the Night Train song, that Night Train.
Yeah.
Yeah. And in 1949, he got his first
nationwide. Not to be confused with Night Shift from
right.
Commodores.
Married to Debbie Reynolds and then Elizabeth Taylor. We knew all that.
Yep. And the woman he was with before he died, she was pretty young and hot, too. I don't know who she was, but she was...
Yeah, it doesn't say here.
He kind of got a lot of women.
And again, he was... he was backed up with Hugo Winterhalter. What a name to go through life with, Winterhalter.
And like Bill Heinzelman.
Yeah, well, he's the one that liked Winterhalter.
Yeah. Oh, he did?
Yeah, I think so.
Anyway, Eddie Fisher, here he is. I Need You Now.
If I ever needed you, I need you now. I can't remember when I've ever been so blue. If I ever needed love, I need it now. I feel so all alone, I don't know. Can't ease my aching heart, but you know how. If I ever needed you, I need you now. Love, I need it now. I feel so all alone, I don't know what to do. No day or night goes by when I don't have my cry. I feel like I could die from wanting you. I can ease my aching heart, honey, you know how. If I ever need